Is Bishop here?
No, he's not.
Do you know where he is?
Are you a stalker? If you're a fucking stalker, I'll call the cops. They really fucked me up. I hurt so badly on the way home in the car. I had to go out and buy one of those hemorrhoid donuts. My ass hurt for a fucking week. And your brother, he's hanging out with guys like that.
Black guys?
The producers, idiot. I had a movie with Robert Duvall. I had so many stalkers, I couldn't even go back on set, but my name was ruined.
I invited him over for a play date in a text, and she texts back. She goes, I'm working a lot. I just don't know when I can make that happen.
Right.
And I said, well, not a problem. I'll pick him up from school.
So tell me about this day you picked a child up at school. You picked up both boys, I guess.
Yeah, they came home, and they started watching television, and I just stepped away momentarily. And then the next thing I knew, I hear it, fire!
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm starting a foundation. I'm gonna donate to the Spas Beverly Hills, and I'm gonna call it citizenswithoutspas.org. That's what I'm doing. See?
I can't wait just to do what I love to do, and I don't think I could do it without these companies in this contest with CD Couture. Because now I'm out again. I'm around people. I'm not inside. I'm engaging. I'm being my creative self.
Lori, knock. Don't call me that. What do you want? Get over here right now. Krista, you did not tell me she was homeless.
I'm right here.
Look at his wife. Look at her. Probably toting around $1 million worth of work with her fake tits and her fake ass.
He is the owner of the company, my boss, Jordan Meyer.
Ladies and gentlemen, my beautiful wife, Mariska.
Hey, Mariska, girl, you caught you one.
My bad. I'm a man that built this company from the ground up. And so I am personally invested in choosing every member that is a member of the team.
You haven't even touched your salad.
I had a late breakfast.
Are you still seeing that man?
I'm sleeping with him. And don't be prudish.
I'm not being prudish. I'm happy for you. What does he do again?
He's a cater waiter.
I wouldn't even sleep with a cater waiter and they're my age.
Really? Well, sometimes you just need a pair of rough hands, you know, all over your body.
Mom, that's disgusting.
Round young virgin mother
thank you.
And child.
Open!
Hey! Why are you doing this?
Gigi! I'll get you some money!